Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. This is the Hair Guru Carla, and I'm back with another video.
In this video, I'll be doing a quick weave with a frontal. We're going to be doing a big body curl hairstyle, everything pushed back, freestyle, no part. So the hair that I'm using is 3 bundles of the tresses, 18, 16, 14 inch, and my HD lace frontal 14 inch body wave. So we are doing a quick weave. I'm braiding my client hair all the way straight back, and I'm gonna nourish her scalp with my Hair Guru Carla hair growth oil. So y'all stay tuned in and y'all enjoy the video. done with the hairstyle. As y'all can see, we have a lot of body in this hairstyle. It's nice and big. No parts, just free flowing, freestyling. But I'm showing y'all now how to maintain this hairstyle. She usually keep the quick weaves 4 to 6 weeks, and this is how we do it. So I am doing a pin curl. She's gonna do this at night before bed. We're pin curling the whole head. And I'm using my sliding roller pins to hold the pin curls in place. So we are doing the whole head into the pin curls, and then I'm gonna use my Higaru Carla satin head wrap to protect her hairline. It's gonna stay down for about, like I said, 4 to 6 weeks. So the satin hair wrap is gonna prevent the frontal from lifting early, and it's just gonna keep it soft and the baby hair is in place. And then I am gonna use the Higaru Carla satin adjustable bonnet, and I'm gonna put that on the hair. So that's gonna keep the hair nice, moisturized, silky. So the curl's gonna stay bouncy like y'all see it when the hairstyle was just finished. So this is how she's gonna go to bed every night. And that is gonna protect the hairstyle, and she's gonna keep it for, like I say, 4 to 6 weeks. So there y'all go. And all these items y'all can get on the HigaruCarla.net. It's on the website. So y'all be sure to check it out. And thank y'all for watching my video. If y'all like my video, y'all can give me a thumbs up. Y'all can leave y'all comment in the comment section. And once again, thank y'all for watching my video. Until my next video, y'all stay safe and stay blessed.